Hi, my name is Edward Crooks. So I participated in the Venice Fellowship Scheme with the British Council, where I was fortunate to spend an extended period of time in Venice in the British Pavilion. We were researching themes around the pavilion itself, as well as the Border Biennale, and were fortunate to spend a long period of time in Venice exploring themes of the city itself. My research was based around the topic of serendipity in Venice, growing from a time when Venice was bombed by a hot air balloon using the chance of wind. I looked into different events of serendipity within the city itself and followed people around paths that I would never normally take myself. We were very fortunate during the scheme to interact with loads of different citizens of the town as well as the broader public who were attending the Biennale. And so I've made lots of long-term friends since the Biennale, both in Italy and broader, who have returned back to the UK. My research in the Venice Biennale continued beyond the Biennale and has actually informed greatly my further studies in the final year of my Masters, and the themes of which I'm carrying on with throughout the course. The Venice Fellowship Scheme is something I would recommend anybody to participate in. The engagement that you get with such a wonderful city is a really thrilling experience and something I would highly recommend.